the best thing about the Department of Wildland Resources is the closeness of everything. All of the professors are extremely friendly, open door policy, and you're able to really collaborate with them more as a colleague rather than a professor-student relationship. And it just creates a atmosphere that's really conducive for learning and for networking and really growing as a professional in the field of ecology or wildlife or whatever your chosen field is.
I'm a master's student here at USU and studying forest ecology. What brought me here is the Natural Resources College here is renowned nationally for many programs, specifically the Ecology Center.
My thesis is on black bear ecology, working to get better estimates of the populations in the state of Utah.
I chose the Wildland Department because it has a group of professors that are excellent in their area, very, very professional.
My field site's in Yellowstone, and I'm studying wolf-bison interactions, predator-prey relationships. We ski in with 100-pound sleds to the top of this hill, set up camp, and do behavioral observations.
I've talked to a lot of other graduate students who've been at other universities, and they've always mentioned how here at Utah State, especially in the Department of Wildland Resources, it's more of a partnership between the grad students and the faculty.
I think here I have gained a lot of knowledge and experience to apply toward conservation in Brazil.
Logan is such a great town. It's got the small town feel, even though you have all the amenities that you would need. The cost of living here is quite low. Housing is extremely affordable.
This experience here at Utah State and this degree will make me very well-rounded for any job I want to pursue or if I decide I want to do a PhD, because I have so many facets to the program. Not only am I working the genetics and doing the field work, I'm also doing the map making and I'm doing all the bioinformatics for the project, so it makes me a very well-rounded candidate for the job market.
I have a hard time imagining you find a better value than Utah State.
You have a good balance of hands-on experiences, you got a great faculty support system, and you're in a completely gorgeous part of the country.
I work with black bears. That's fun enough.
I think my time here is going to prepare me well for my career.
My professor has been incredibly easy to work with, and I have, you know, he's around all the time and available for questions all the time.
And it's a great place to be. You know, you're in the West. You have, I mean, clearly around us here in Logan is just gorgeous. You know, there's an infinite opportunity for recreation, and especially in Logan itself, it's just a great town. It has a lot to offer.